that he has the singular opportunity and mandate to run a professional, non-partisan political service, police service. Yes. Let me repeat for the avoidance of doubt. I am telling the IG, the Inspector General, that his office is independent of any other office. And it was done so by the Constitution intentionally, so that the police is run professionally and in a non-partisan manner. What we are beginning to witness is a police service that is responding to political issues. Let me say, for the avoidance of doubt, Mr. IG, as the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya, the government of Kenya has given you every support in terms of resources, in terms of equipment, and the Constitution gives you the mandate on what to do. And you will squarely be held responsible if the police service ceases to be a professional service and becomes a youth wing for a political party.